In this video, we will see how to solve the error of X input DLL is missing. Hi friends, this is Neil from HowISolve.com. Thanks for clicking this video. This error message, the program can't start because xinput.dll is missing from your computer. Try reinstalling to fix the problem. Usually happens with a software or a game in particular, is dependent on DirectX 9 environment. And since DirectX 9 runtime environment is not bundled by default with Windows 7, 8 or 10, this error message pops up. But no problem friends, we can solve this very easily. Just follow the three steps. Step number 1. Download DirectX June 2010 package. You'll find the links for downloading this package down in the description of this video. Just click that link and the download will begin. It's a big software, around 97 MBs, so it might take a bit of time. Now let's head to step 2, in which we will extract the package. First let's create a folder. Let's name it DirectX 9. Okay, we'll go in this folder, left click on the address bar, Control C. Then let's double click on the package that we have just downloaded. Click run. Click yes. In this we'll paste the location that we just copied. Click OK. And now this will extract the software in that location. Let's go in there. Now let's head to step 3. In this we'll install this package. That's very simple. We'll go in the directory in which we just now extracted the software and search for the file dxsetup.exe. We will left click on that software, which will open up this window. Click on accept agreement, click next and hit on next. Now this will start the installation process. It will take around 2-3 minutes to complete this. So let's come back after it's finished installing. Okay friends, this software is now installed. Just click on the finish button. And now let's head back to the software which was causing the error message. As you can see, now there's no error message and it's properly opening. So that's it folks. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you. And if so, please hit the like button. Also, if you want to join this community, hit the subscribe button and be part of this growing community. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.